day, but it's always good to remember to adopt the older ones too, because they can be just as fun. And with wine. Stop.
Here.
Nope. Sorry. Okay. There's always little kittens and puppies that are adopted on a regular basis, but there's also plenty of older cats that you also have to think about because they can be just as fun and lovable. Isn't that right? And they are always very pleasant. You're the one of the other county canine adoption center, Bordertown Canine Adoption Center, they're always really lovable. And they do everything they can to take care of animals. And you can help them by adopting more cats and dogs from here instead of spending $500 for a husky. Isn't that right? Go ahead. So what you need to do is adopt a friend, adopt a family member, adopt a pet. Then there's also these little guys here, is it recording?
Mm-hmm.
Who, they're also kittens that you can adopt from here. You just want a loving family. Right now they're feeling a little under the weather, so they've been asked to try and not mess with them that much because it spreads disease. So we're just introducing you to them.
Oh yeah.
Seen a man who looks so all alone, or could you use a little company?